Cables are great. They make everything possible. They are at the core of everything. Even if something is wireless, it doesn't mean that the transmitter is not connected to anything. Just think how much can travel through cables. Your favorite music, power for your microwave, great TV show, or even precious memories. But what if? Even the most expensive wires are of no use if they are damaged. So, if you love your cables, or more, everything that travels through them, there are many ways to protect them. Let's check what we got in our offer. Oh, by the way, TME. The cable is really simple to explain. It's just a conductor, usually metal, that's covered with an insulating material. As long as the inner conductor's continuity is kept, the current can flow. The outer material is for protecting the conductor from wear and tear, as well as keeping it from short-circuiting. And it's also important if you don't want to get shocked. But sometimes it's necessary to have more robust outer armor. Hard protective tubes can protect cables from the harsh environment, even from heat. This glass fiber insulation can be very useful next to furnaces. Different versions provide different characteristics. You can have it more flexible or stiffer, but stronger or even delicate, or like this one. But this one is more useful with cable management, and more on this later. For every protective shield, you can find magic terminals or grommets, or like this one. For heavy-duty machines, you can go with cable chains, designed to last hundreds of thousands of cycles. Just like our ASRS. Okay, that's great and useful when you're protecting nice and long cables, but when it comes to the irregular shape of terminals, you need something more flexible. That's where shrinking tubes come to play. And boy, you've got something to choose from. They are available in reels or pre-cut lengths, in various sizes, colors, and patterns. And as the name suggests, they shrink when the heat is applied. For example, the heat from the heat gun. For even better fitting, you can go with shrink boot or breakout. Sometimes this is fine. If it works, why bother, right? But having a mess is not only bad for your eyes. Let's say that you need to unplug one thing for repairs or upgrade, and oh dear, it made me hungry for some spaghetti. How to solve it? I'm glad you asked. To properly organize your cables, you need to start at the beginning. To lead them from the enclosure, use grommets or cable glands. Made of rubber or PVC, they protect from the accidental pulling of the cable, and they also help to keep them dust and waterproof. To lead cables the way that will keep them safe, hidden, cool, or just elegant, there are holders in various sizes and shapes. There are screw-mounted and self-adhesives, metal and plastic ones, and also if you know that your environment is not very friendly, there are more robust ones. For hiding a group of cables or placing them nicely, there are dedicated wiring ducts, and with this design, you can get cables out of the lane wherever you need it. But putting them inside would be a pain in the neck. Luckily, there is a tool for that. And I can't think of cable management without zip ties. And boy, there's nothing this cannot do. Think about it this way. If something doesn't move when it should, you use WD-40. When something is moving when it shouldn't, zip ties. In our offer, you find various types designed for special tasks made of different materials with different mountings and, of course, colors. All of them. Zip ties are perfect for quick grouping cables or holding them down. Different sizes and lengths allow for the best fitting to the application. Remember to cap them with small pliers to avoid creating sharp edges. When you have your space nicely organized, it's time to label all the wires. And there are so many options. For example, with those markers, you can easily describe your cables and make it all clear. Some zip ties have space for you to mark what group of cables they are holding. For everyone who likes to describe everything as precisely as it's possible, They are label printers. Amazing devices that can output everything you can imagine. Those can help you organize not only your wiring, but also your working space, or even can help you at home. There are various sizes with different features. Check them out in our catalogue. So next time you look at your cables, think if they don't need extra care.